Ryan, not much to say about that game tonight other than the chance at the end. What was your take on a point?
I mean, I'm pleased, obviously, clean sheet. It certainly wasn't a classic by any manner. I mean, wasn't much football. The pitch was obviously dried up and it was quite bobbly and fiery, you know, so it was difficult for both sets of players, you know, but very few chances created. There was just defending set pieces again, long throw-ins into the box. We had a few decent corners in as well, maybe could have done a wee bit better, but no, a point's probably a fair result. And as I say, we've been the one at the end, we lose the shot, we ended up being a nice time to take a goal and get the winner, but unfortunately they hit the post and Kiddle locked on the line. But other than that, I don't think there was many, as I say, Goldmouth instances apart from goalkeepers coming out and catching corner kicks and throw-ins, so that wasn't a classic.
Do you think that's maybe the case now? We kept touching on, do you think that was maybe the game tonight where both sides is just have played a lot of games and they're part-time footballers and you're bound to get a match like that?
Possibly. I thought we definitely looked a wee bit lethargic at the start of the game, you know, so we kind of had a good spell start of the second half. We kind of grew into the game and got ourselves going because first half I don't think we were at it. We did look a wee bit tired, you know, but it's one of the ones again, once you get your second wind in your legs, we sort of grew into the game, you know, but no, as I say, it wasn't the best of games. The supporters maybe I thought that as well after paying their money for live streaming, but at the end of the day, in the cold light of day, it's actually not a bad point, a clean sheet, which I'm delighted with, especially having to lose Gal at half time, just a wee strain on his thigh. So but I thought Gal's went in and done very well, you know, he's just come back from a wee injury himself, so he went in there and we didn't look like conceding, so a fair play that we've got a good clean sheet again, so I'm delighted with that.
Tough trip up to Elgin as well, it doesn't help. I mean, I don't think they really thought about Albion Rovers when they decided to make the games 12 o'clock. I'm guessing that makes it just that wee bit tougher for the guys. I mean, it's going to be early doors, but another match that we can go out there and we can take something from it, we can win that match.
Definitely. I mean, I think we get the short straw with that trip, just the timing of it. Obviously, having got there for 12 o'clock makes it very difficult, but the players, as I say, have given their all over the last few weeks, and I'm sure the character there is and the type of players they are, they'll go and do it again. It's nothing ideal. Normal circumstances like that, you've got on a Friday night and stay overnight in a nice hotel and get ready for the game, but I don't think that's going to happen, so we'll just need to prepare and get up there and, as I say, try and get the result, come back down the road with 3 points. There's a long way to go with coming back with nothing, so we're certainly very determined to go up there and pick up 3 points.
Finally, just you made the 2 subs tonight. Was there any reason you didn't make any more? Maybe kind of Dockery and stuff like that usually tend to come on Ekrapont. Was there any reason for that tonight?
I said that to the players in there. I said that I'm sorry that we actually kept going as we were going, you know, so I would have liked to have brought some subs on, more subs on, because just to freshen things up. But I just thought the way the game was going, as I said, credit to the players. I don't think they actually looked as if they were tiring at the end there, you know, so sometimes you're just making changes for the sake of changing it, and as I say, just with the spell that we had there, I just decided not to do it, you know, but in normal circumstances I probably would have done, but it was just the way the game was going.
Finally, just to touch on that chance at the end, it turns out to be a bit frustrating drawing then, just because Lewis had that chance, but I don't think he could have done much more. It was a lovely ball from Stevenson and it's unlucky to go off the post in the end.
No, definitely it was a good build up play. Steven picks Lewis out and he's got a great left foot, Lewis, and an inch the other side it's probably in the net, you know, and Kiddle follows it up and has a shot and the boy blocks it. So apart from that, I don't think there was many other shots, you know, but it'd have been nice to see that one nest on the net and pick up the 3 points, but that'd maybe have been a wee bit unfair to Cowdenbeath. But no, as I say, it's in the whole later day, it's actually a decent point for us, and as I say, I'm delighted with our clean sheet.